If you're looking to learn some advanced Excel skills, then you have to listen to this. Don't make the same mistake I did. The information I'm going to share with you would have saved me years of my life. My name's Jonathan Ng. Welcome to another video. If this is your first time here and you want to learn tips, tricks, and tools to help you and your team work more effectively with data, hit the subscribe button and the notification icon so you don't miss anything. When I first started using Excel, I thought it was the most incredible tool. Within minutes, I could help people and organizations to build solutions to get insight from their data and save hours of manual processes. I found Excel to be such a useful tool that I even became a Microsoft certified trainer and taught classes in advanced Excel and financial modeling. As the data set started to get bigger and the problems more complex, the solutions in Excel started to become less elegant. Spreadsheets with thousands of formulas started to run slow and became difficult to audit. Introducing databases and VBA solved some problems but introduced other issues. I started to realize that there were other tools available, tools that would solve the same types of problems within 2 steps instead of 20, tools which would run more than 1,000 times faster and eliminate the need for complex formulas, VBA, and databases. So many people didn't even realize these tools existed. But even if they did, what tools should they even choose to learn and use? They're all data tools, right? Is it really worth the effort to learn something new? Can you even get hold of the tool to start using it? Tools such as Qlik View and Tableau allow you to do amazing visualizations on big data. There are a number of tools in this category which are incredibly good and can solve certain types of problems really well. They're not as general purpose as Excel, and the license cost means that it's harder for everyone to get hold of a copy. I've reviewed many of these tools, including the true cost of actually using them in your organization. Tools such as R and Python are incredibly powerful, free tools which can do just about anything with your data very effectively. The fact that they're free eliminates any of the concern about licensing costs. The only thing is that you need to learn some code. Now, before you disqualify yourself from even considering something like this, let's just take a quick look at a formula in Excel versus a formula in R. Now, if you're trying to solve these types of problems, you absolutely have to take a look at what else is out there. In these videos, that's what I'm going to show you. I will show you the very best tips and tricks for getting the most out of Excel with the least amount of effort, and when you're going to be 10 times better off just using something else. If this is something that would be useful to you, please subscribe and let me know what you want to see in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.